So this is a little different. Number one, because I'm going to try to sing, which I've never done in front of this many people before. Number two, this is not a worship song. However, I think the lyrics speak for themselves. It's all about what happened that day, but also about what Bob just said, that the real war and division is in our hearts. And we, how long must we have quarrels with one another and conflict? And instead, why can't we sing the song that of praise to God that he speaks of in Psalm chapter 40, that he put a new song in our hearts? So here goes now.
Let's go back a slide. Take a look at that. This comes from
Psalm chapter 40, verses 1 to 3. I waited patiently for the Lord, and he inclined to me and heard my cry. He brought me up out of the pit of destruction, out of the miry clay, and he set my feet upon a rock, making my footsteps firm. He put a new song in my mouth, a song of praise to our God. Many will see and fear and will trust in the Lord.